Underdeveloped.
Dangerous.
Everyone owns a monkey.
South Sudan is one of Africa's linguistically diverse countries.
South Africa is the only country in the world where two Nobel Prize winners have lived on the same street.
Uganda is the most welcoming nation to refugees around the world.
Yeah.